My name is Altamash Khan. I am from Peshawar and I am studying in University of Peshawar Social Work Department. My social venture is on inclusive education for children, especially the children of slums that live in the slums. Basically, the inspiration that I had and my team had is from the slums of Peshawar that existed on the roadside of the Peshawar. We observed these slums and it was a devastating situation what we saw, because they lacked every opportunity of as a human being that they have as a society gives them. We went there and we saw these children who are hard laborers, who beg in the streets and who work on bazaars and asking stuff from people. We went in there and we thought that we should educate these children because they are out of the school. And we talked to their parents and took consent from them. And what we did was, how we tackled this issue was to make a team of volunteers, 14 to 15, and do go there every day and teach them formal and informal education. It was very hard to study at first because it was a new experience for them, because it was not a formal education, not a formal school. Basically, it was an open ground, but the motivation of the volunteers and the working for the cause excelled in the movement. And the impact that we are going to generate from this social venture is that we want to go into more slums. Basically, we want to scale up this project from one slum to four or five slums in Peshawar, and maybe we can replicate this to more cities of Pakistan and help these children be educated and be a citizen of Pakistan in the future, and be someone in the future, have an identity in Pakistan.